Introduce a new suspect.
For raising much-needed awareness on HIV/AIDS by playing the role of Oliver Hampton, an HIV-positive IT guy in the hit TV series How to Get Away with Murder, Fil-Am actor Conrad Ricamora received the Community Catalyst Award from the National Queer Asian Pacific Islander Alliance, or NQAPIA, over the weekend.
It means the world to me. The work that they do, bringing acceptance and promoting equality and justice for Asian Americans of all types is just really important.
Born in Santa Maria, California, and raised in Niceville, Florida, this Filipino-American actor is known for playing popular lead roles in Broadway musicals such as Ninoy Aquino in Here Lies Love and Lunta in The King and I. But Ricamora says, growing up gay and Asian in a predominantly white community in the South was not easy, a far cry from his current New York City home, which is diverse and gay-friendly.
Being considered a second-class citizen was just normal to me growing up. I didn't realize how much it affected my confidence and my sense of self-worth until I went away to undergrad and saw that there was a much bigger world.
Like many young gay Asians, Ricamora says, he lost a few great friends after he was accidentally outed as gay in high school.
A lot of them said, you know, you can't come over to our house anymore because my parents heard that you might be gay. It's just funny that I'm having gay sex on national TV now.
Ricamora's character Oliver and Jack Fly's Connor are now one of the hottest gay couples on TV, thanks to its creator, Shonda Rhimes.
I want to tell any kid that, you know, is not living in New York City, that is not living in a diverse community, that may be out in a small town somewhere, that feels ashamed of the shape of their eyes or the color of their skin or who they feel attracted to naturally, that you are loved.
To date, Ricamora has played Oliver on 22 episodes, including this Thursday night's season finale, and he will be back next season with possibly an even bigger role in the hit TV series. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.